I've been waiting for an Android equivalent to the Apple AirTag for quite some time, and finally the Chipolo Point has been released. My use case is to be able to track my vehicle or belongings in case they get stolen. If my stuff gets stolen, I do not want the thief to easily be able to locate the Chipolo by making it ring and then disabling it. In this video, I will show how I easily disable the Chipolo One Point and One Spot speaker so that it cannot ring. For this DIY, no tools are needed and it is reversible and does not ruin the original finish of the case if done correctly. Fracking Creations, showing you the good stuff. Before we start, I would like to mention that AirTags and trackers like these have been used by bad actors to track or stalk people without their consent, and this DIY is not meant for that purpose. Tracking without consent or stalking is 100% illegal. Do not use your trackers for this purpose. Also note that these modifications will likely void your warranty, so do this at your own risk. Look for the speaker opening. Chipolo here, and put your fingernail through here. That's how you open the back case. This is how you change the battery of the Chipolo Point. I believe this should work for the Chipolo Spot as well. Remove the battery first. This is the hole you can use there. The best way to remove the back inside cover is to use, again, the hole for the speaker. There's a little bit of a lip here where the front cover goes on. You want to use your fingernail and pull down on that carefully. Once you do that, you can kind of move your fingernail slowly across, pull it open like this, carefully, and kind of work your way around. This is your circuit board, the piezoelectric speaker right here, and basically, what most people do is they remove the speaker, but then if you lose this, now you can't put it back. When the circuit board presses down on here, it connects the speaker to the circuit board. And what it uses are these two connection points right here. All we need to do is cover the two contact points there and there. Once you cover that up, the speaker won't go. So all you need, piece of tape, I leave excess tape so that it can be removed easily if I need to. Put this back. You can actually test this. You put the battery in. It should no longer beep. You'll need a little bit of glue to glue the front panel back. Let the glue harden and dry before you put the battery in and the back cover.
If you enjoyed this video, subscribe and check out our channel for more videos. Like and share our videos to help our channel grow.